said a few moments ago, in full to the first season Sire Leading Lights. Must thank Bangor on D Racecourse and Ginny Chandler and her team very much for all the support that they've given the show down the years. And I'm just sorry that the weather didn't turn up this time. But it's not going to dampen our spirits. And on that note, I should tell you that the bar is open. George Stanners has broken into a trot for the first time today.